concert here at Fairfield Prep. I'm so excited to be with you. Let's hear how loud we are tonight. As always, there's lots to read, so be sure you have a program with you. As we begin all good things in the Jesuit tradition, let's begin with a prayer. Father Pyramid.
For music, celebration, consolation, confirmation, storytelling, entertainment, artistic expression, and glorifying God, to name a few. Music figures prominently in the Bible. In fact, the Book of Psalms is the songbook of the Scriptures. For our prayer this evening, I'd like to read a passage from the letter to the Colossians about expressing our gratitude to God through song. This is from chapter 3. Let the peace of Christ control your hearts, the peace into which you were called in one body, and be thankful. Let the word of Christ dwell in you richly, as in all wisdom you teach and admonish one another, singing psalms, hymns, and spiritual songs with gratitude in your hearts to God. And whatever you do, in word or in deed, do everything in the name of the Lord Jesus, giving thanks to God the Father through him. This evening, we give thanks to God, especially for our amazing musicians and their music as they celebrate music from the screens. Enjoy the show.
Won't you please stand if you are able and turn to the last page of the program. Here comes the select choir for our alma mater. Tonight on the piano will be Nick Rotundo accompanying the choir.
Mother of delight. Thank you.
please help me welcome to the stage our very own Mark Shen on piano.
Thank you.
All right, it's that time. You know them, you love them. The Blues Band, everybody.
Don't let me down. And from the Thank you. Sweeter than wine.
stand, everybody. Fairfield Prep for Music, and that is the guitar ensemble behind me. And I want to just give a big shout out to Mr. Fossey Prevost, who is the lead instructor in this class. So thank you, Mr. Fossey Prevost. We've got many good guitar songs up and ready for you, so please enjoy.
Thank you. 今天我寒夜里看雪飘过，怀着冷却了的心窝飘远方，风雨里追赶，脑里分不清影踪，天空海阔你与我可会变，多少次迎着冷眼与嘲笑，从没有放弃过心中的理想，一刹那仿佛若有所失的感觉，不知不觉已变淡心里爱。原谅我这一生不羁放纵爱自由，也会怕有一天会跌倒，为了理想谁人都可以，哪会怕有一天只你共我。
Thank you. Thank you.
year, there's a special award I give out at this event. It's called the MVP, the Most Valuable Performer. So, as you see in your program, there are many nominees, and these nominees come from our very own seniors. So the freshmen make an impact on the seniors, and they, seniors, see a little something in the freshmen. So tonight, our winner is Patrick Feen. As a freshman, Patrick has always worked hard and doesn't complain. If he was struggling on a certain part, he makes no excuses and instead pushes through. He has some major parts in this concert and playing the main melody, which isn't easy, especially when that's the easiest for you to hear. It takes guts and a lot of practice, and Patrick absolutely does that. In class, he's a hard worker and while playing, and is committed and focused, minimizing those distractions and practicing to make sure he is playing to the best of his ability. Congratulations, Patrick.
See me cry.
make me the lost one more door. I don't wanna hurt anymore. Stay in my arms if you dare. How must I imagine you there? Don't walk away from me. I have nothing, nothing, nothing if I don't have you. You.
one I think you'll know, and I might ask for some of your help. Here we go.
More than I could chew, but through it all, did all that, and may I say, not in a shy way, oh no, not me, I did it my way. For what is a man? What has he got? If not himself, then he has not to say the things he truly feels, and not the words of one who kneels. The record shows I took the blows and did it my way. The record shows I took the blows and did it my way.
Before we end tonight, I want to welcome to the stage our general music class. They're going to hurry, I promise. All right. It's been a pleasure. These students are so wonderful and so talented, and we're blessed to have them here at Prep. And I just want to say thank you to all of you for lending your sons and your students to our school. Round of applause for general music, everybody.
So without Mr. Dan Horseman, Mr. Bob Fosse Previs, and Megan Hoover in our Fine Arts, Theater, and Music Department, where would we be? Let's thank them so much for their leadership. Thanks so much to our parents, our grandparents, our friends who make it possible and drive guys to and from practice 100 times a year. We thank you as well for your support of the Arts of Prep. And finally, I will say this. Every time you get on this stage, I think it can't get any better. And it does. In the Jesuit world, we have a word for that, and the boys know what it is. They hear it every day. It's called the magis, from the Latin more or greater or better. And it's what the boys strive for in all that they do. So I just want to attribute the seniors tonight especially that we saw here, the class of 2023, who have given themselves selflessly to music and art over their 4 years of prep. But I look at guys on this stage, and I see men who are taking multiple AP classes, who were just in the musical 4 days ago, who are in multiple ensembles tonight, who are playing rugby, track, running, football, coming off the lacrosse field here on the state hockey championship team, doing everything they possibly can, 50 hours of service, retreat, and they still pour themselves out to the Arts of Prep. Let's hear it for the class of 2023. God bless you, thank you, and hail Fairfield. Let's go.
Thank you.
Thank you for sticking with us.